My family and I went camping last weekend. It was chilly, but it was warm by the campfire. It was a little dark and spooky at night. I'm glad my family and my dog were with me. After we put up the tent, we went fishing. We didn't catch anything because my daughter kept splashing in the lake and scared the fish away. At night, I made some hot cocoa to keep us warm. When it gets warmer, I want to take my family to the beach.